So on the raceway home of the Chevrolet Performance U.S. National for the second round of Top Alcohol Dragster begins with Buddy Domain up against Randy Meyer, the number one qualifier. Oh, and a red light. What? Are you kidding me? Buddy Domain, 135 red. Randy Meyer has problems, but will move on.
Have you ever heard the phrase, you need one lucky round to win the U.S. National?
Will Hanna, the greatest, with us? Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. Tough break for Buddy Domain. Been making good runs all weekend, but sometimes your brain says go and your foot says okay, and I think that's what happened.
What happened to Randy's car?
And we're watching. Tire shake, cylinder out early.
Yeah, anytime those cylinders go out early, it really kills the main fuel cars.
I did not expect Randy Meyer to win like that. I'm not surprised that he won. I'm surprised that it went like that.
I would have to agree.
John Kernan, again.